If a third party is presented with a power of attorney document, that third party is obligated to rely on that document and honor that document unless there is some indication that the power of attorney has been revoked or that some indication that there is fraud involved in the situation. In general, there is a requirement in the Florida statute for a notice to be given by the third party if they intend to not honor the power of attorney.